you see a team here on the screen. I'm always happy to talk about what they do for our organization. You actually see they're holding the 500,000th touch faucet that we've produced. Our first area is machining. We take brass bar stock and we turn them into both functional and decorative items. Finishing is not just science, but there is a lot of art behind it as well. This kind of operation is necessary for parts that are going to go into a chrome finish. We do a number of operations on buffing by hand. Our texturing process actually leads to a number of different end finishes. It takes a lot of skill for an operator to really generate that kind of a look. What you see here on the top left is one of our hoist platers. Provides the real brightness behind the parts, that all of our finishes go through a rigorous validation process. So we're pretty confident in our finishes, and all these team members on the line are responsible for safety, quality, delivery, and cost metrics for that particular product line. It's interesting to note too that we have over 23,000 different finished goods SKUs. A truck that delivered our brass rod to us, and once the brass rod is pulled out, it goes a little further ahead, and it's actually filled with chips that we collect. That goes back to the brass mill and it's recycled and it's just a continuous loop. We actually have our own wastewater treatment facilities. And we treat that water and then we send that back to the cities ready for use. So it's great to be able to have that kind of capability for sustainability within our factories.